If you don't subscribe to Dobby and me, this is you. You better watch out.